Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. It's been 10 days since 14-year-old Radaz Hearns was shot while fleeing from police in Trenton. Initial reports were of an unarmed teen being shot by the cops, but the attorney for the police said the teen was not only armed, but he turned the weapon on the officers. As a result of the state attorney general's investigation, based on evidence including the recovery of a loaded firearm at the scene, not only does the officer's version of events seem very plausible, but the teen has been charged. In the immediate aftermath, New Jersey Congresswoman Bonnie Watson Coleman called for a federal investigation, making specific mention of Ferguson and Baltimore. How irresponsible for an elected official to stir up that kind of emotion before learning about the evidence. She's lucky that cooler heads prevailed in Trenton and there was no anti-cop backlash leading to the destruction of property or worse, the loss of human life that we've seen in other cities. Congresswoman Bonnie Watson Coleman owes the officers an apology and she ought to issue it as quickly as she offered that hint of condemnation. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.